hit 2 for 4 tonight. He's hitting .323 in his 8 or 9 games since joining the South Bend Cubs. Taylor Piguero takes a call, strike 0-1. And today, Maneo hit a home run, his first of the year and his second of his career. Well, congratulations to a good Emerald. Catcher Alberto Maneo. 0-1 pitch fouled back by Piguero. Also in that ballgame, Matt Rose, who was just called up from Eugene the day before they clinched. Should have been last Tuesday. He went 3 for 3 tonight. And he is 7 for 17 since being recalled to the full season Midwest League. Two down here in the bottom of the fifth inning. Taylor Piguero, the switch hitting second baseman, facing an 0-2 count. He's 0-for-2 tonight. Connor Menez delivers. And that's fouled back and out of play once again. So with the Emeralds bullpen down the right field line quiet, we have to believe that we'll see Manuel Rondon come back out for the sixth inning. Garrow asks for time. It'll be interesting to see if the two newest Emeralds pitchers, Tyler Peitzmeier and or Mark Huberman, get into the game today. As both of the pitchers that arrived yesterday pitched in last night's ball game. 0-2 pitch is a swing and a miss in the dirt. They'll throw down to first to complete the punch out. And that'll do it for the Emeralds. That's now 10 in a row retired by Connor Menez. But through 5 innings, the Emeralds lead it 4-0. Keep it tuned right here at 95.3. The